In 2002, Paramount Pictures released Grease on DVD for the first time. The studio threw a huge party. John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John, a lot of the cast showed up to celebrate. It was kind of like a high school reunion. And a lot of the cast got up on stage to sing some of the memorable songs from the movie. Let's take a look at some of the highlights of that unforgettable evening.
Hey, John, please, right here.
John, one more time right here, sir.
John,
that's the way, John.
John,
John, one more time right here, sir.
Right here,
okay.
Grease is part of American culture. It just has been. It was initially, but 25 years of it has embedded itself in American culture, and it's timeless, classic. It's already a period piece, because even then it was, right? And everyone understands the scenario of Grease.
The thing that I remembered most of all about doing that film was the camaraderie of everybody who was in that picture. Everybody had a great time. It was alive. Everybody was up, and they all just had a great time, and it came across on the screen.
There's something about the movie which grabs people and makes people feel safe and comfortable and excited, and it's a feel-good movie, you know? That's what it is. And I'm really happy to be part of it.
We'll get some overhead lifters and four bell quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, won't keep talking.
Fuel injection cut off and chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
This is Randall Kleiser. He's the director of the movie.
Hi, how are you?
Oh, he's quite a wonderful guy and quite a wonderful director.
Did you ever think it was going to last?
Never. No, when we did it, it was like a little teeny bopper movie. We didn't think it would do anything, right?
Well, I thought it would be a hit. I knew it would be a hit.
Not like this, though.
No, I mean, not like this.
25 years later.
Who knew it would be a phenomenon?
I think that this movie's lasted 25 years because it touches the perpetual teenager in everyone. You know, it's sex, no drugs, and rock and roll.
It's just amazing to see everybody because they're so lovely, all the cast. We had such a great time, so it's good memories.
You know, it was honestly so comfortable.
Yeah.
That surprised me, how easy it was to see everybody and how my heart kind of felt good.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Yeah.
Can't you see? There's nothing else for me. exciting evening. I can't believe this. It's unbelievable to me that all these years have gone by and everyone still loves the movie as much as I do. And it is so fun to sing the songs. And I want to sing another song, but I need somebody up here with me. Who are here to come join us on stage for one more song. Kaneki, Frenchie, Judy, Jen.
Hey. Who wants a hickey from Kaneki?
And we're going to attempt Summer Nights together. So will you help us? Will you sing the parts and everything in case we forget the words? Okay, guys. Oh, this is fun. Who's going to lead this? John, will you lead? You lead the guys. You lead the guys. There's words here. The words are here for anyone that doesn't know them, okay? Okay, so here we go. Karaoke. Keep your fingers crossed.
Let's do it. Here we go.
We'd still be friends.
Then we made our true love
vows. Wonder what she's doing now.
Summer days ripped at the seams,
but
those are